Henri de Touville, who was also often referred to as Abbé Henri de Touville, was a French priest who distinguished himself as one of the precursors of sociology, as well as in the fields of philosophy and education. And these words are from his writing, Letters of Direction. Accustom yourself to the wonderful thought that God loves you with a tenderness, a generosity, and an intimacy which surpasses all your dreams. Give yourself up with joy to a loving confidence in God, and have courage to believe firmly that God's action towards you is a masterpiece of partiality and love. Rejoice that you are what you are, for our Lord loves you very dearly. He loves the whole of you, just as you are. May we leave this place and rejoice that the love and joy in God enfolds us and sustains us in our time of need and beyond. And may the blessing of God the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit rest upon us and with all those we love, today, tomorrow, and forevermore. Amen. New Kilpatrick's Sunday Worship is available online through YouTube, as a podcast, and by attending the church. Please phone the church office to book a pew by the Friday morning, and Catherine will phone you back to confirm your place. During October, the church is exploring the theme of creation and has got involved in some practical ideas to help both the community at home and overseas. Each week, the church is collecting donations of food and toiletries that will be distributed to local food banks and organisations. And monetary online donations can also be made through the website. Each week, the request will be for a different type of item, and this week it is for packet food, especially cereals, tea, coffee, sugar, pasta, and jams. So please, if you can, drop your donations off at the New Halls between 11 a.m. and 12 noon on a Friday. We hope the online shop will be up and running by the weekend too, and there you can purchase the above items online, and the church will send them directly to the organisations it is supporting. And because Christian Aid missed out on many of its fundraising activities, you can also donate to Christian Aid to support their activities, both at home and overseas. Please go to the church website or the Christian Aid website to make a donation. Every penny or item counts towards helping someone else in need. A special thank you this week to Anne McSkimming, who shared in our time together to make this podcast. So why not come along and join us again next week and see where it takes us, in person and on here.